Yesus.
Hi.
Bonjour.
Moin.
Xin chào.
Cześć. My name is Carolina and I come from Poland.
Ciao. I'm Vera. I come from Italy.
Hola. Buenos dias. Hello. And I'm from Spain.
What a better place for our third collision than the Science Gateway?
A very warm welcome to the kickoff keynote talk of the CERN alumni third collisions. I'm really very happy to introduce William Spearman, a CERN alumnus and now Director of Research at Liverpool Football Club.
Just so happy 600 alumni are here. I think we sent a great message that there's a great alumni network.
Climate science is practically important and intellectually interesting. We must not be distracted by the idea that every little helps. Well, that's true. If we all only do a little, we will only achieve a little, and we have to achieve a great deal.
I had a privilege to participate in the first African-led experiment at CERN, and being an only woman was a great honor.
We met a lot of very interesting, smart people that are super interested in working with us to collaborate and support different open source communities.
I'm an alumni, so I worked here from 2006 to 2009. And second, now I'm working for a company which produces software which is used here to control the accelerators and the experiments.
I'm a CERN alumna myself, so I've worked at CERN for 3 years. And what I've experienced then, I also experienced in the company that we have now. So we're very interdisciplinary. We have different people from different engineering disciplines and scientific backgrounds that come together to integrate systems.
You make the right connection and you can change the world.
Thanks once again to all of our speakers and moderators. I think we can give them one more round of applause, please.
We look forward now to millions of collisions, but also fourth collisions, which will take place in 2027. We hope that all of you will be back. We hope, of course, also you engage with the program in between. This will be the 10th anniversary of the program when we get to 2027.
As one of our alumni beautifully expressed, he said, "I worked here for 5 years and became part of CERN. And then I left and CERN became part of me."